Rishi Kapoor starrer Rajma Chawal, directed by Leena Yadav, will hit the screens on August 31st. From the big things a father does for his child to the little things a child does for their father, Rajma Chawal is set to bring out all your emotions this August 31st. Rishi tweeted with the photo. The film also stars Anirudh, Tanwar and Amyra, Dastur. Rajma Chawal was shot in the interiors of Delhi's Chandni Chowk. Being the foodie that he is, he has also been relishing the yummy delights that old Delhi is famous for during the shoot of Rajma Chawal in Chandni Chowk. Earlier he told IANS, "I have been having food from every restaurant. By the way, today I have ordered Rajma Chawal from a shop. Every day there is something new, chaat, samosa, jalebi, and I don't remember what all. I have been having all kinds of food from different places." Talking about working with parched director Leena Yadav, he said, "I wanted to work with Leena. I liked the ambience and where the story was being told. The whole beauty of Chandni Chowk. I did it once with Delhi 6. The triumph of this project is that we are shooting the whole film in Chandni Chowk." Well, Rishi was last seen in 102 Not Out along with Amitabh Bachchan. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.